Alright guys, so, I was thinking we could split into groups. Us six will go this way, you know, split yourselves into your own groups. Oh, but I want Pink Rhyhorn, Growlithe, and Crobat. I want you to be with Honchkrow and Miss Magus. Okay, goodbye. Let's go! Whee! Oh, joy! I get to be with the two idiots! Excuse me? We're veterans! We know what to do here!
Or are you just gonna get scared?
You wish.
Shh! Listen, Crobat's annoying. And they say we're novices and we're losers. We've been pulling pranks longer than they've been alive. Well, possibly, I don't know. But seriously, I know what to do. I know exactly what to do.
Shh! Alright guys, so, now that we're being leaders, and SHUT UP! We'll do what we want!
Okay.
Alright guys, we should be safe here. Hey, does anyone hear footsteps? I'll go check. No, I don't see anything down this hall. Oh my god, it's a giant shadow! There's nothing there, though! There- Oh, crap!
Hello! Give me yourselves and children!
I'm out of here!
Yeah, see you guys! Uh-oh.
Run! Blah, no one runs from it!
And here are losers.
Hello! Hello! Thank you for helping us! We were almost eaten by a clown!
Wonderful. Hmm, a dead end. Who would have thought? Hey, I know the sewer system here. I have it in some sort of map, let's see. No, not this. Uh-huh. Hey, is that-
Hello, boys and girls.
Run!
Guys, you just stay here and distract him and I'll-
No one's leaving. Pentagon of evil!
Oh, crud.
Someone let us out! Ditto, turn into a Mr. Mime!
What's a mime?
No!
And here are more losers. Ditto, you don't know what a mime is?
Yeah, I do. I was just kidding.
Well, the spirits have told me it was meant to be- Oh, enough with your spirits! Enough with your science! You know what,
Extreme!
Well, Ditto doesn't know what a mime is, Farfetch believes in spirits, and Pidgeot's an idiot. What a great alliance I have! They're not useful at all! This sewer seems strange. Yeah, it looks all, like, hand-drawn. Oh my goodness, it's so futuristic, like something out of my dreams! Oh! Look at it, it's so clean and environmentally healthy, and it's so futuristic!
Wait, mimes are psychic, right?
Yeah.
So couldn't they make your dreams come true, like, project them?
I guess, what does that have to...
maybe we should go,
but I love this place so... Oh, crud. Nath. Well, you guys finally made it. That was not fair. Although I do love what you did with that sewer. You know that wasn't a real sewer. It was sort of just a imagination. Aww. I'm sad now. You know, Camera, you should really stop following us.
What the fat Camera mean?
I know.
Maybe you should stop following me. Me and Bagon are
shut up, stupid. I'm going by myself, stupid cow.
Look what you did! Look what I did! I have a half a mind to kill you! You tell him, honey!
Meh-heh-heh-heh, children!
Shh! I'm going to kill Camrupt. She deserves nothing. She doesn't even deserve a child. This is why she's single, because she's so annoying, and she's always correcting people, and she's so mean to children. She wants a child, but she's like this.
It's just sad. But I have a plan.
Shh! Alright, you idiots! I'm going to decide what we're doing.
Why? Because Honchkrow is so fair and nice?
You're not even a real bad guy, you're sort of neutral. Hey! I am not neutral, I'm more like an anti-hero. Anti-hero. That's still good. Hey, Shadow is an anti-hero. He's not completely good, he only helps. But he's not with them.
Okay, Hunt's grown up. I'm taking this over. You're gonna listen to me, and you're gonna be happy.
And if I don't?
You'll be in a terrible dark hole where your fears consume you, and every day is a terrible hole of darkness and evil and death and pain and happiness. Well, no, not happiness. You'll never see the light of day again. Man, that wasn't as threatening as I thought it would be. I guess I messed up a little.
Yeah, you did. Shut up or I'll kill you. Oh, that's fair.
Shh.
Miss Magus is kind of hot. I mean, I wouldn't want to date her because she is stupid and annoying. No wonder Honchkrow didn't actually go with her. She's kind of hot some of the time. I mean, other times you don't even want to be near her because she's so good at everything she does. Well, she's not. That's the reason I don't want to be grouped up with her. But if I have to, might as well go along and make things interesting.
Shh. All right, guys. This should be a great spot.
Mm-hmm. That's interesting.
Ooga booga boo! Ah! Ugh, Ghastly, why do you keep doing that? Because it's fun. It is very fun.
Great.
Stupid camel.
Honey, come back. Okay, that is it, camera. I'm tired of you.
Wah! Honey, go. Wait, what? Wah!
A bottomless pit of death and sewage. That I'll teach her. Although I did lose my husband. Oh, well, live and learn.
Don't turn Togepi. I am going to eat your child.
Don't make me use my psychic abilities. I'm a psychic type. I have one of Vileplume's guns.
Do you? You want me to show you? No.
Well, we're here. Hey, where's Lickilicky and Camerupt? In a bottomless trench. Oh. That's wonderful. Wait. Did Bagon go down? No. Aww. Then all the people I hate would be gone. Hey. Lickilicky isn't that bad. I guess.
I heard screaming! Oh yeah, I also lent one of my guns to Espeon.
Which one?
It's one that kills mines!
Why?
Because Togepi's cute. Since when do you care about cute things? Since when do you act like a valley girl? I don't know, like sometimes burn? Then your answer has been granted!
Okay, guys. See, this is your next fear, raw sewage.
Yeah!
Don't worry, nothing bad can happen. Hello, everyone.
Ah, it's a ghost!
Really, you had to do that?
Yes.
And your world is about to become a terrible nightmare. Is it really?
Just kidding. But guys, help me. I'm under attack.
By what? The mime?
No, something worse. It's Blubaya! Booga Ooga Ooga!
We know it's you.
Hey, guys!
No!
Simpletons.
How did you know it was us, Vileplume?
Duh. I can tell! I like to shoot things that aren't trying to be real! I'm gonna shoot Cromat!
No, that's not needed. Wahaha, more children. Hey, I'm not a kid. I'm like, not a kid. Whatever. Yeah.
I've returned. Oh, and Pink Rhyhorn, ever try that again, and you will be killed.
I didn't do anything this time. There were cameras everywhere.
Okay. All right, well, looks like a lot of people are back.
Shh.
Yeah. Probably should have told Vileplume about it before we did it, but there was no place for me to go, and I'm already under suspicion by my own alliance team. I mean, they are already suspecting I'm doing something bad, and if they find out and I'm telling Vileplume what we're doing, then I'm voted out for sure. Although it is better than being shot, I guess.
Shh.
Well, it looks like we're safe at last.
I like this! Yeah, it's really fun! I just hope the Mr. Mime doesn't come after us. Yeah, that would suck.
I agree. Hey, losers! Shut up! Keep your voices down or else the Mime might come!
I think you should speak for yourself.
Shut up!
Well.
At least Croconaw's safe.
Wah!
Uh-oh.
Oh no, it's the mime! Initiate! Plan! C!
No, wait, it's Plan S.
Right.
What was that?
It's Plan Scream!
Oh. That wasn't useful.
Or was it?
Well, if it isn't my little nephews. Thank goodness. I wish he had eaten you, though.
Shut up! Keep your voices down!
Gyarados, be quiet. Alright, the remaining players for Team Tyranitar are Camera, Bagon, and Lickilicky. Aww. Kingdra, Dragonair, Quilava, Flaffy, Pupitar, and Ivysaur. For Team Lucario, only Shuppet. So, if she stays alive, you don't leave. Shuckle is Chansey, Cradily, Pinsir, Victreebel, and Gastly.